Next, let's learn how to edit clips within Auditions.
If you haven't yet, be sure to check out our video on how to create an audition, linked in the description below. Once you have an audition created that contains a set of alternative takes or effects, the next step is to choose the best clip for the edit by making a pick. Let's take a look on how to review your audition clips. Start by selecting the audition you want to review. Open it by clicking on the spotlight icon in the upper left corner. In the audition window that appears, the clip in the center of the window is the pick, also labeled with a star under it. The pick means that it is currently chosen to be displayed in the project, while other clips in the audition are not shown at all. To play the selected clip in the viewer, simply press the space bar.
Hey guys, welcome back to another Pixel Film Studios giveaway, and today we've got one, two, three we're giving away in one shot. Hey guys, welcome back to another...
That looks pretty good, but let's check out some other options. To select an alternative clip, click on the clip to the right or left, or you can use the right or left arrow key. The alternate will move to the center of the audition window, and we can play it by pressing the space bar.
Hey guys, welcome back to another Pixel Film Studios giveaway, and today we've got one, two, three cameras that we're gonna give away.
This take was a little bit better, but notice that the star remains on the previous pick and doesn't move to this alternate clip just yet. To set the new clip as the pick, we have to click Done. In the timeline, we can see that the new pick is now displayed in the timeline. And going back to the audition window, we can see that the star has been updated accordingly as well. This makes it super clear which clip we've chosen as the current pick. And remember, you can always go back to set a new clip as the pick if you change your mind.
You might have thought you were a Final Cut amateur, but now, Final Cut Pro, baby.
You can also try out different styles by adding individual effects to duplicates of the same clip. This technique allows you to view each effect in relation to the rest of the clips in the timeline. Let's take a look at what we have in this example. We have some nice aerial footage, but you may have noticed that the middle clip's color doesn't really match the rest of the footage. So let's create an audition and try out some different effects. Select the clip. Then in the top menu, choose Clip, Audition, and Duplicate as Audition, or use the shortcut Option Y. If we open up the audition window, we can see that we have the exact copy of the original clip, labeled accordingly as Copy 1. If we want to create even more copies, we can do it directly in the audition window by selecting the clip we want to duplicate and clicking Duplicate. Another copy will be created, labeled with, you guessed it, Copy 2. Now that we have some copies, we can add some effects. For this example, we'll keep it fairly simple. But if you'd like to learn more about applying and adjusting effects, check out our video linked in the description below. To add an effect to an audition clip, start by selecting it. Then select an effect in the effects browser and drag it onto the clip in the audition window. Let's apply some other effects to the other copies in the audition window as well. Now, we can review each option to see how they fit in the project. We'll start with the first audition clip. This one seems okay, but it's a little bit warm. Let's try the next one. This one is much better. But we have one more, so let's check that one out too. This one does not really fit well. The second one seems like the best fit, so let's make that one our pick. Depending on your workflow, you may want to finalize your audition, which dissolves it and leaves the pick in the timeline. In this case, we're certain we want to use this pick in our project. But before we finalize it, let's make some final adjustments. Much better. To finalize it, select the audition, navigate to the top menu, choose Clip, Audition, and Finalize Audition, or use the shortcut Option-Shift-Y. Notice that we no longer see the audition icon, leaving only the clip we chose in the timeline.
Hey everybody, like, share, subscribe if you're looking for more education on Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.